We have a training display here that's cut out in the wall, and it's plexiglass up front, and it shows the dangers of what's in behind that foam, that blown-in insulation, or inside of it, so that it just makes people more aware that it's not just foam they're cutting through, that there may be an electric line in there, there may be a water pipe.